And that is 729-842. All right, so now let's talk about the dress. You know, I mentioned a little earlier, I am a huge lover and collector, and I know Kate knows this, of the Nina Leonard dresses. The fit on your dresses, and this again, if you look at it, I can even slip it up, it is a perfect A-line. I'm wearing it in the extra small. I'm definitely an extra small, or double X small. But you can see that the A-line is gonna give you a little bit of flair. You can wear all of your undergarments on this one. Perfect, even when you obviously don't have to worry about it, even a little wider at the shoulder straps. So here's what we have in it today. $39.75 again for this dress. In the blush, I have only 40 remaining in the blush, 1X, 2X, and 3X only in the blush. This is the one that I'm wearing, which is your black with your ivory and extra small through 3X there. This is the navy. And the navy, I think we're doing pretty good in the navy as well. And then we also have it. If you're someone who's just looking for another little LBD, a great little black dress that is, again, and keep this in mind, and Kate, you and I talked about this with the Smart Deal. It's the quality of the knit. And I would love to have you talk about that. This dress, $39.75 today for everyone and on 4Flex.
Well, the knit is what it's all about. Of course, the patterns are gorgeous. The solid is wonderful. You're going to use it a lot, but it is the quality of the knit. It is a very tight weave knit. It is jacquarded, not printed, when you're dealing with the patterns. I want you to see that they're falling. But this is the kind of knit that absolutely holds its shape. So it's not going to bag at the backside if you're a gal that sits and then you stand up. You want your dress to certainly come with you. It's very easy on the body because it's so viscose rich. It is great on the shoulders because you're not going to feel like it's falling off your shoulders. It's going to stay in place and cover your regular bra. Note the armholes because they're not cutting into you, but they're covering everything that we want to cover. It also has a lovely neckline in the front, but it's a little higher in the back. So you're not, you know, kind of pulling and tugging, trying to make it sit incredibly well. It glides over the tummy and the hip area with a little bit of A-line. So it's not a huge flare. It just gives us all the room and a little flip to the skirt. Yeah. You see how the pattern's falling here on the gorgeous navy? You'll love that because it gives you the slimming effect because the eye is going from the lighter color on the top, falling all the way to the bottom. And with the matching cardigan, some ensemble, I have to say, you're really going to be noticed.
Oh, absolutely. And Kenya, again, by the way, is 5'10". She's in the large. This looks gorgeous on you, Kenya. It's so flattering on, Kate. And I, you know, I think what's so great about this, this is the kind of a dress that, once more, when you get it home and when you feel the weight of it, you are very definitely basically going to wear pretty much year-round, no matter where you are. I love the way it just drapes. And don't think you have to spend a fortune dry cleaning it. It is also machine washable. I can imagine
that. That's great,
that.
Isn't it?
Yes, you throw it in a washing machine, you lay it down flat to dry, so it's very, very easy to take care of no matter how you're going to wear it. You know, I'm wearing it with boots right now. I like that, you know, Kenya has it on with a great little cloth. Is that your ponytail? Wow, that's fabulous. I was getting this word, it was a great, isn't it gorgeous? Her hair, she's so beautiful. And then with a little clog, you could wear this with a flip-flop, you could wear it with a pump, a sandal, it doesn't matter. It'd be so cute with a little sneaker. So it really is that dress that, again, that once you get home, once you try on, and once you, as we say, you see, you know, the versatility of it, you will understand. And the fact that it's not, some knits, you know, can be very heavy, they can be very scratchy, they can be very stiff. This is so soft, Kate. I mean, it just feels
beautiful. It's butter on the body, that is for sure. And it has enough weight, so it's not clinging to our lumps and bumps. It's gliding over everything. So it's a knit that's really gonna work with you. It's so comfortable.
Oh, so.
And it's very, very, very flexible because, as I said, wear it with the cardigan and you have a really elegant ensemble. But pair this with a cute little jean jacket and sneakers, like you said. How cute is that?
That will look adorable. I love it.